What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary. Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Would you look at that?
Our thing. We need to find Armias and those contact codes.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
Let's stop. There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Good job.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
That's it. Okay, I'm ready.
Good. Let us proceed.
Hang on, BD. How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
That's good, friend. Let's slow down. That's good. Easy.
Jump! Together! Nice move! Like old times.
What's that, trooper? Watch out!
Imperials in the way.
Not for long. Let's deal with them and move on.
Someone else, take him down!
Suppressing the target.
Keep your guard up!
I didn't know they came off!
Ready yourself for combat.
So, how'd you get involved with the Hidden Path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the Path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Them here. These are all over Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Shall we continue?
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armaeus.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws. There is no escape from my power. On your signal. I'm locking them down. Strike now.
I'm hit.
On your word.
Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalor?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago. Huh. What do you think? Change your style? Let's see how it handles. Ergonomic and effective. Like the new look? BD! Guy looks hungry. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause? Let's try that again, BD. Knew we'd make it. Eventually. Map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. Yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Like that before? Almost like music. I need to focus.
Journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Been keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Hear that, buddy? Marin's work.
Get up here.
I'm not a threat.
A fool are you? Careful, he's dangerous. Find a weak point. We're lacking close-range specialists. You think he's a friend of me?
Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? Hey, this is a good find.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding to comms.
Are you kidding? I don't want to be near that murder machine any more than I need to. I'll get you. Understood. Get the...
To say anything about the path? Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. Empire brought a new toy.
Captain damaged.
Let's fight together.
Enemy injured.
On the line!
Engage the target. Integrity reduced.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD? What's that, bud? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer.
Hostile agent detected.
Marin's watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're dispatching another. I wanna have a front row seat when they try out the big gun.
That'll give us a boost.
Look out! You betcha! I can do this all day! Your turn! He's going down!
Stim, please. I guess the lift doesn't work from here. Bells. Almost helps you ignore all the bone piles. What's this one say? Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Droid with its master. Another stem. Here you go.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage. Sure, I understand, though.
'Tis the noise, lad. A fisher must be master of all the senses, eh? We're in the lair of the fan-tailed lawfish, the greatest smeller of things foul beyond the deep core.
Are you saying we smell foul?
You're no lethal peach. Damn, need to worry. Being clever, I can to apply the pungent musk of the gluttsome crab to me suit. Oh, the old fishy won't know what hit him. One of my fiercer quarries, but the law was no match for Scuba Steb and his potent aromas. I came to think, you contributed a few smells of your own to the melee. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't mention it.
Catch you later, laddie. And if you did rinse yourself off in the waters, I'd need mine.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Leads up to the bridge. botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way.
You said the ghost is here?
Someone spotted her in the vicinity.
No matter. Ghost or not, I'd like to see something go toe-to-toe with the new assault craft.
What's the ETA on its arrival?
Any minute now. Hostile, get ready!
Get out of the way!
I'm tracking him!
You've got it!
Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. I could use a break. Focus. Look what we found.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the winds. Over here, Cal.
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never.
All this way. Just to die.
No treasure's worth dying for. The Anchorites will want to see this. This place is strong in the Force.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece got hurt...
What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Thank you.
No holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. That can't be good.
It will tear that temple apart.
Brother Amias is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Focus.